Hey, what's up, guys? We're back here. Another build battle. Theme is jellyfish. Jellyfish or jellyfish. Ooh, is there a light blue? There's light blue. I have a fairly thing. Okay, let's start with a good. Let's get up off the ground here. Get about, yeah, right about there is probably good. Good start, right up in there. Two, three, four. Let's make a nice little pad to fucking start on, and then we'll go from there. Oh, we'll go out like this. Start like this. Okay, I can dig that. Okay. Let's keep going around, and then we'll surround this with glass, obviously. Keep going up another one. Boing, 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 boing. Boing, boing. The light blue, I think, is what we're gonna do with the tentacles of the jellyfish. I think that's what they're called on a jellyfish. Tentacles, maybe? I don't know. Just keep going. Well, let's go up another. Ooh, actually, I think that actually might be good. Let's go up. Yeah, let's go up three. I think it's gonna be reasonable. Might have to go up more because gonna look like a little like cylinder, but we kind of want a like a like a globe effect. But I fucked up. I should have went another. Yeah, I should have. It should have been four at the bottom. Unfortunate. Unfortunate. How am I gonna fix this? Holy fuck, this is gonna be difficult. Boing, boing, boing. All the way around, like that maybe. One, two, three, one, two, three, two, three. Okay, there we go. Now we just kind of wanna go out one on each fucking ordealio, and then go out another one up here. Get rid of that edge, get rid of that edge, get rid of that edge. Okay, get rid of that edge. No, we want to keep that edge. That one maybe, no, this one, this one, this one, this one. Yeah, okay. All right, now, okay. One, two, three. Fuck, I don't think that did a damn thing, actually. You know what? We'll just go with it. Fuck it. I fucked up, but not much you can do about it. Just gonna have to go with her. Let's go out another one here. Bring it in. Go up like two, I think. It's fine center, like right there. Right there, right there, right there. That's fucking all right, that's all right, I guess. Just gonna go up with glass now. Two, three. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, boom. Just keep adding around, around. Let's get this corner here. Boing, 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 boing. Right, I think this is gonna come off pretty well. Let's keep. going around the edges of this and placing the glass. Kind of like gives it like that, you know, it's kind of like see-through effect, I guess. I don't know. Let's go up on all of these. Let's go up two. Let's go up three, I mean. Three, boom, 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 boom. Cruising through this now with fucking, we'll have like 3 minutes left, which is good, which is very good. Let's get around the edges here. There we go. Yeah, that ain't too bad. We'll have blue legs kind of coming out, touching the ground. I don't know, we'll do a few actually. Let's go another one over here. Do three more, I think, would be reasonable. Another one right here. Oh, fuck. I probably should have done it out of a blue glass. Let's actually do spots of blue on this too. Do a leg touch there. It's kind of just all just form them out right to the fucking ordealio. Let's kind of give this one a little bit of curvature, like so. Don't look too bad, I guess. Let's kind of fill this in the bottom. This, so we're kind of matching that top there. Just give us a nice wider base, really, to place the legs. And then we'll do like right here. Do kind of something like this. Get these out here. Boing, 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 boing. Put another leg right here somewhere. And then we'll do like the spots of blue, like I said I was gonna do. Do a spot of blue down here. Spot of blue over here. And do a spot of blue right here somewhere. Spot of blue up here. Thank God I came up here to finish that up. Probably spot of blue right in here somewhere too. Maybe one over here. I'll do another one over here. Boom. There's our jelly. Oh, this one's cute. This one's good. I like this one. This is probably going to win, to be honest. It's probably the best. I'm going to enjoy my nice slice of fucking Little Caesar pizza. A1. It's pretty good. I don't know if he'll get first place. The fuck is this? It's a weird, this is a weird build. I don't know what it is. It looks like a maze. And this is Nemo. Did really good on the Nemo part. Looks pretty good. Looks really good, actually. If it was fish, I would have done. It's pretty good fish, I'm not gonna lie. I got second place. Dijon. Yeah, I figured this one. This one was a very good one. A very good one. I got one okay, one good. I mean, not too bad. Not a lot of people in it, but this definitely was the winner. I mean, this was a very good build. I mean, it was kind of pixel arty, but I mean, it really deserved to win, I think. Anyways, guys, that's the video today. Hope you guys enjoyed. Couldn't get first place, but I did get second. The build wasn't too bad, but hope you guys have a great day, and I will see you guys later. Take care.